So you want to get a low?
Yeah.
Shit.
All right. Like, that's why I said set the tripod up so niggas' legs don't get tired.
No, I got it. Listen, my legs are already fucking broken.
I want to do is though, I want the tripod so I can. It's exactly the same. So that way, when I fucking, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we're making progress.
I seen that one vlog. I wouldn't have put that up. Number
63. Why?
No, because it's because like, you know, I really think like. This for your vlog is to hear. I really think that's your channel, so you shouldn't, you know, have to announce that. Like, if it happened, I would have put that inside this vlog and just said it made it. Like, I wouldn't have made that a whole vlog. I'd have just said that would have been like a small part, and I'd be like, let's start the vlog.
Well, because I only said that because I have that one vlog with her in it still. Because after I said that, that's when that came up. So I just want them to know, like.
Yeah, but that gameplay was good.
Oh, the joint, yeah.
Yeah, that joint turned out nice. And you put the own Broly joint. Yeah. That joint heavy Italian. I see, yo, that's the music I was fixing in my head too.
Well, that's actually the song from
the Bro on Broly.
Cooler. No.
Wait, what? It was the Broly. It was Disturbed. That probably was from Cooler. Yeah.
Yeah, it was from Cooler movie. Yeah. But that because I put that there because like that's when we was a man and fucked them up.
Yeah, because you fast forward the part we got our ass. Said good. Don't show that fucker. They would, no, but I'm gonna show my side. I don't know if I'm gonna show my side. I'm probably gonna do the fucking part when we was on Messenger. I say on Messenger, not Messenger. Mm-hmm. When we did the 1v1 battle, check out my channel, King Tanner. You know what I mean?
You gonna check it? Like. I was like, I'm gonna put, keep this and fast forward. I'm gonna put on this drone right here. You said, oh, come here.
Yeah, I was listening to myself too. No, run, boy. Don't run, boy. Now I heard all we heard was you like.
So I'm fucking them up.
I saw it. Yeah, we in their ass now.
Reason why I wanted on the tripod is I want to take a couple of different poses and then fuse the pictures together so it looks like I'm in three different spots at once. And you can't do that if it looks any different. Well,
we're going to wait until the bull walk past him. Like, damn, like why that was a boy or a girl? It sounded like a
boy. I think it was a man.
No, that wasn't no man on that car. Like, dang.
It's all blocking, like it ain't darker than me out here.
No, I can see.
Get that full moon on the block.
Twilight.
Middle of the street. That's gonna be the last vlog. I'm gonna have to edit this shit. At the end, it's gonna be a black screen, like rest in peace, Dontell. It's gonna be a picture of your box cut off. I'm like, I'm sad. It's gonna be a picture of your box on the ground. I'm just gonna be holding it, crying.
We're just gonna have a
dang,
picture.
Dang, Payless jumping. Let's go.
Is jumping?
Payless jumping. Let's go.
These are white people.
Cheap hoes and foreigners, bro. There's all these foreigners that live around here.
We got to go on Ross. All right. They got the best shoes ever. I'm gonna give y'all little sneakerheads some insights on this. Now, if you want to get some good sneakers, you go to Ross first because they be having all the Hypebeast sneakers. If you don't know what a Hypebeast is, look it up, or you either in the 1700s. So, the Hypebeast sneakers, like
I'm my shoulder.
Yeezys, Jordans, all that. So when you go to Ross, you check the shoes. You can probably find a pair of Yeezys in there, authentic ones, not the knockoff ones, for probably $150. So can't beat it, really. Just can't.
You just gotta hope they got your size.
Yeah, but you know if it's a size 11, you wear a size 9, you already know what you're doing.
Two pairs of socks.
Oh yeah.
Big haul. Top.
And this is where Hypebeast shop at. If you're a Hypebeast, you here. Pretty much. So you check here first. I ain't saying you gonna find it all the time, but it's a guarantee. Like you got Chelsea boots right here. Some Chelsea boots. Always good for style. $39 too. Can't beat it. It's not my size. I'm gonna need these too long. See what I mean?
We're gonna get some Adidas cleats and we're gonna rock these shits to the club, Dontel. Yeah. Some cleats with the joggers, bro. These shit's going to be...
I don't like cleats, though.
You got the L.A.
You don't put them ghetto fabulous Jones back.
It's the Air Forces, though. You know?
They're ghetto fabulous.
But how much is it?
$50.
See? How much is that foot like?
That's an F-A-B-O. Hello.
Thank you.
people that hurt them.
Yeah,
but
can't record in here. Okay. Won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. I look at my friends, my shit looking scarce. I got a few kids, we need some shit on the shelf. I get a knock at the door, they say my rent overdue. And why my niggas sell dope, and don't know what else to do. The only thing on my mind, I'm trying to keep on the lights. I call up my slime, I need a kilo tonight. Everything went well, I'm eating steak, no more soup. Then I pop the-